These magnets will represent the nuclei of two different atoms. The electric forces between two positively charged nuclei should repulse each other. Let's test how the magnitude of this force varies with distance by placing one of these magnets in a plastic holder and attaching a spring scale to it. What relationship do you notice between the distance between the magnets and the forces acting on them? We will use a smaller magnet to represent an electron of an atom. The electric forces between this and a positively charged nuclei should attract each other. The opposite face of the smaller magnet has been flipped around to simulate this electrical force interaction with a magnetic one. To simulate the structure of an atom, we've placed one nuclei in the center of this plastic holder and some electrons around its center. Moment will bring the positive nuclei of a second atom closer to this first atom to simulate what happens when bonds form through the sharing of pairs of electrons between two atoms. Before we do this, predict what you think the net force will be on these parts as we bring them together. The forces in the system stabilize the parts at a distance of about 4 millimeters apart. This distance represents the stable bond length that these bonded atoms would form. Different atoms would form different strength bonds and therefore different bond lengths. Notice how the strength of the repulsive forces increases as we push them together, which returns it to a stable bond length, and the strength of the attractive forces increases when we pull them a little bit apart, returning it to a stable bond length.